Welcome to Millet Table. For more recipes, you can log on to our website millettable.com. Today I am making aval chakra pongal, that is sweet pongal using millet poha. Today I am using barnyard millet. You can use any other millet also for this recipe. So I am taking 1 cup of barnyard millet poha. Just place it in a sieve and wash it under running water. Don't soak it, just wash it and drain the excess water, keep aside. A pan and add 1/4 cup of water, jaggery. Let it melt, and if there are any impurities, strain and again heat it. Now the syrup is ready. Now I am adding 1 cup of water. Half a cup of cooked moong dal. I took 1/4 cup of moong dal, roasted it slightly, soaked it for half an hour and then cooked for 5 whistles, then mashed it. It came to 1/2 cup. So now add this. Now the dal is mixed well with the sugar syrup. Now I am adding the washed and drained poha. Keep the heat to the lowest possible and just mix everything. It will absorb the excess water. Now I am adding 1 pinch of salt and 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. I am adding 1 pinch of edible camphor. Allow it to cook for just 2 to 3 minutes on low heat. It will absorb the excess moisture, and finally you can switch off the heat. Now add 2 tablespoons of melted ghee and some roasted cashew nuts. So our aval chakra pongal is ready. It will further firms up on cooling.